flick talking since a jet. Wintertime, all the time, ooh. Yeah. Look at the way that I move. Swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude. Okay. I had cocaine in the school. Winter one hell of a kid.
I am.
Smoking gas, joking me.
I'm lit.
What you doing? I done did.
I swear.
Slick talker since a jit.
Finesse.
I know that this what they want.
Facts.
Run up some money, I'm gone.
I'm a true flight run killer.
I bet they won't have. Wow, they have it. Canned drip.
What's good, tough family, tough gang? You already know what it is. But before we even get into the video, I'm going to need y'all to like the video within 5 seconds, or there's going to be a cookie monster under your bed tonight. I don't think you want that. So you better smack that and subscribe right now if you haven't already, if you enjoyed the content. So it's going to be me just talking about the game personally on if, like, I've been getting this question a lot. Is Elemental Awakening dying? I would say no. It's not dying per se, it's just they're not making any updates, like, for right now. Like, there's barely any updates right now. There's barely any quests to do. The map is, like, kind of bland. Like, I get the map is bland, but every time you go into a server, at least, there's barely any interaction with anything. Half of the time when you join a server, there's just people AFK farming. There's a bunch of low levels half the time. And I mean, honestly, I don't know. It's just a bunch of low levels, AFK farming, no NPCs, no quests to interact with. If they did all that, maybe change the map up a little bit, because don't get me wrong, everything else is legit perfect. Like, they're doing good with the elements or the effects for it and everything, but, like, everything else is just kind of boring, because you only get AFK farmers half the time. And mostly everybody's just AFK in the server, just trying to farm, and there's not many, like, really much interaction unless you get a high level person going after you. I guess, like, that's the only fun part about it. But the game is addicting to the point where you do want to keep leveling up and stuff. Like, I get it, it's a grinding game and all that, but I feel like it should get more interaction. And I just hope y'all know that I'm not trying to talk trash about the game. I'm just, like, saying on what they should add or whatever and all that. If they add more features, more, a little bit more detail to that map and everything else, I feel like it would be good. If they added NPCs, quests, and missions, I feel like everybody is going to start playing this game a lot more, because at least they get XP from doing missions and doing all that. Maybe add some bosses here and there, like something secret, you know what I'm saying? Like boss fights, enemy fights, it doesn't even matter. I get what they're aiming at. It's like a PvP game and all that, and strictly just PvP magic element stuff. But hey, you gotta change it up. If you change it up good for this game, I feel like this game will be, like, really good to play and everything, because as of right now, it's mostly just empty AFK farming, higher levels going after you or whatever. Always a bunch of level differences and everything, and everything else, yeah. So honestly, this taking a change for real, I think, is going to be, like, good at that point, because everything right now is just boring. It's just boring, not gonna lie. And yeah, the PvP is not horrible. The PvP is okay. Like I said, everything else is okay. And yeah, but as of, like, right now, it's just boring. It's just boring to me. That's why I haven't really got much, like, video ideas on this game or whatever. But hey, if they add, like, extra stuff like that, just put in the extra mile to add in detail. Not as in, like, element detail or magic detail, just, like, detail on their game a little bit more. It's going to be really interactive. Going to be having a lot of people playing. It's going to be having people coming back every day. And yeah, instead of just coming back every day, just AFK farming, because that dude get boring. And, like, when I record a video or whatever on this game, sometimes it's hard to even get a single good PvP, because there is, like, a bunch of low levels, or they're either higher than me or they're just 100 down to me. And it's just like, yeah. And you already get people in the comment section like, the level difference this, the level difference that. And, like, yeah, I know the level difference is, yeah, but at the same time, it's PvP. Like, I can't just randomly just keep searching for servers and trying to find people to like PvP in this game. I can't just keep doing that. I already hop servers enough trying to find St. Louis as me and just going against them. It's already hard already trying to do that. And I can't like do that all the way, because, you know, half the time when I do join servers, they're mostly just AFK, or they're just hired to me or something. They're either got time or reality. So, bro, honestly, if they just add more stuff to it, I think it's gonna be all right, to be honest. If they do that, go the extra mile. If they actually watch this video too, and just do that, that means they're listening. They're listening to what people got to say or whatever. But if they do that, then that'd be nice. That'll like actually be nice, because right now it's looking like the game is kind of dead a little bit every time you even join a server and just boring. So yeah, if they do that, that is a good moment, not gonna lie. But right now it's kind of dead. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of dead boring. You don't really got people to PvP against. It's kind of boring, really boring actually. And it's just like, it gets repetitive at that point of time. So hey, I don't even know. They just should add more stuff. I don't think the game is dying per se. It's not really dying like that. But hey, hopefully everybody can comment down their opinions on what they think about the game. I want y'all to comment down below right now on what you got to say about it. I want to see what y'all got to say about the game, how y'all feel, and hopefully the creators or whatever can see this video and just, hey, have some ideas, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you comment down. Yeah, and that's all I got to say, to be honest. That's all I got to say. So I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm going to think of something to upload. So I'll see y'all.